Fractional distillation. Fractional distillation is used for the separation of a mixture of two or more miscible liquids for which the difference in boiling points is less than 25 Kelvin. The apparatus for fractional distillation is similar to that of simple distillation, except that a fractionating column is fitted in between the distilling head and the RB flasks. Materials required: mixture of ethanol and water, 250 ml and 100 ml RB flasks, stand with clamp, fractionating column, distilling head, porcelain chips, thermometer adapter, water condenser, vacuum adapter, and heating mantle. Procedure: take a mixture of ethanol and water and pour it into a 250 ml RB flask. Take some porcelain chips and put it into the mixture. Now, connect a fractionating column to the RB flask and clamp it. Connect a distilling head to the fractionating column and a thermometer adapter containing thermometer to the distilling head. Connect a water condenser to the outlet of the distilling head and clamp it. Now, connect a vacuum adapter to the water condenser and a 100 ml RB flask to the vacuum adapter. Clamp the RB flask and place it in a beaker containing water. Now, connect a rubber tube between the inlet of the condenser and the tap to allow the cold water to enter. Connect another rubber tube to the outlet of the condenser to pour the hot water from the condenser to the sink. Open the tap so that water flows through the tube and fills the condenser and then comes out through the outlet. Set the temperature of the heating mantle and heat the contents of the RB flask. At 78 degrees Celsius, ethanol vaporizes and the vapors rise through the fractionating column and pass through the condenser, and condensation takes place and ethanol gets collected in the receiver flask in the liquid form and water is left behind in the distillation flask. Therefore, the separation of two or more miscible liquids for which the difference in boiling point is less than 25 Kelvin and can be done only by fractional distillation. Since ethanol and water forms an azeotrope, the distillation has to be repeated to obtain the pure components.